Good. Good afternoon. Namaste. Praise the Lord. Adam. Salam. Sastriya Kalji. Welcome to my channel. Daniel Peters. Myself Daniel Peter. And praise the Lord. Today I am bringing out about, I am saying you about the how to, after clearing modules, how to be an aircraft maintenance engineer in B1.1 and CAT A, category A license. First of all, as we complete our modules, then we do 3 years as a practical experience. Okay, whatever experience is experience. Whatever works we perform, we should perform well. That's it. Now, as we complete our all the modules and we have 2 years, 3 years experience, for the we are eligible for CAT A license AME. Now, what happens in the CAT A license AME? The CAT A license AME is like, he certifies us certain task or a component. Like for example, you want to do the task on the IDG or wheel change, so he can sign on the wheel change. B1.1 is for full aircraft, B1 and B2. For the CAT A license, they work in line maintenance, they can work in component overall systems. So CAT A AME type training, task training is varies from companies to companies. Like for example, some company takes about 10 to 20 days. The company company do the expenditure about the training. The company makes the bond. Okay. In the B1 case and for the category A case also. But in the case of B1, the duration of type rating course is about, can be 45 days, 1 month. Okay. So it depends upon the company how it takes. It depends upon the company. That's it. So the type course is conducted by the company only in their expenditure and they make up support. This is all about. Now, after you complete your type rating course, then you are eligible for the interview. The interview is taken by the representative or the quality representative of the company, that is any quality control manager, or by the DGC, Director General Civil Aviation Officer. One officer will come. Quality control manager or the Director General Civil Aviation, one authorized person will take your interview. If he finds you are eligible to release an aircraft or release a component, then they will issue a AME license. This is all about the this AME, how to be an AME. Thank you. Jai Hind. Take care, stay safe, be happy.